big spender or loan shark. China hands out at least twice as much development money as the US and other major powers, new evidence shows. With most of it coming in the form of risky high-interest loans from Chinese state banks. The sheer amount of Chinese lending is startling. Not too long ago, China received foreign aid. But now the tables have turned. Over an 18-year period, China has granted or loaned money to 13,427 infrastructure projects worth $843 billion across 165 countries. According to the AidData Research Lab at William & Mary, a university in the U.S. state of Virginia. Much of this money is linked to Chinese President Xi Jinping's ambitious Belt and Road strategy. Starting in 2013, it leverages China's expertise in infrastructure projects, and ample foreign currency, to build new global trading routes. However, critics fear that the high-interest loans funding many Chinese projects are saddling unsuspecting populations in sky-high debt. And that's news even to Chinese officials themselves. The AidData researchers, who have spent 4 years tracing all of China's global lending and spending, say that Chinese government ministries are regularly going to them for information on how Chinese money is being used overseas.